many flowers can penny bodies grow? I mean, up on tea country garden. Roses, delphiniums, perhaps a duff or two, and a...
Mr. Evans!
I beg your pardon.
Why do you need so many plants, Mr. Evans?
Well, thing is, my sugar-ups, by the time Sam has lifted all the weeds, there'll be nothing left. So we've got to give the girl some flowers and shrubs to look at.